My name is Brigadier Retired John Wawero. I'm the Director General of the Kenya Wildlife Service and have been since 2019 March. Well, the COVID situation has affected us in that we have lost 90% of international visitation and almost the same amount by way of revenues.
When we talk about that, we need to equip we need to protect the wildlife. People or bigger institutions think equipment is the key to that protection, but we forget the person who is using the equipment. It's also very important. The person needs to be fed, needs to do everything knowing that I'm doing it because I'm also feeling comfortable.
So when I got in touch with the Elephant Corporation and they actually agreed to help me the first week, I was so excited and I feel so much proud that for the first time, somebody is actually coming with the food rations to Kenya Wildlife Services. I requested this food because I started what we call joint operations in the reserve. Not to stop people from going in, but to stop people from fighting. Because now with these foods, I can keep these three teams together for a longer time.
There's an old adage that says, the soldier walks on his stomach. Gestures like this are good because clearly this is a way to be able to respond with regard to saying COVID is affecting our people, those in uniform and otherwise. And we appreciate them out in the field and we just want to show a gesture of goodwill towards them. This is good and it's welcome. We don't say no to it because we believe in building partnerships.